The first step is to set up live as usual and launch to broadcast. Once the live is on air, you can take another phone with the same account and click on the remote button. Then you just have to choose the good live, for me it's test remote. And now you're able to remotely control the live by using the same button at the main interface.